we finish the video, how to adjust the data printer. Now we go into the next station to adjust this part. This is for the bottle. For the bottle part. See? Now it's the same way. We should to press this inch. Then the bag will go into the next station. This is for the bottle open. So we should adjust the bag for the bottle opener.
它的距离调起来应该是这个中间，大致的中间这样子，它应该不用调，不用调，它这个下开带嘛，有下开带的口在这里嘛，要调到这个中间，
在中间的
袋口的中间，
就等一下我看，摸不到，这个的正好是这个下开带的这边的一半是不？
是说这个整个的高度的一半吗？
这个两层的嘛，两层的一半。OK, so this video to show you how to adjust the bottom opener. You know, for this sack, this sack 吧，应该是不？ For this plastic sack, you know, should be in the middle of this bag, or in the middle. For example, similar like the bag, the wide is here, right? And you should to keep this position in the middle of this bag. So now this way is okay. And also for adjust the height, you know, this is for the bottom. And this will... So you can see this is for the bottom. And you should adjust, this is in the middle. Here is the total the height for the bottom, and you need to adjust around in the middle. And so how to adjust to this middle in here? Okay, 站了多个呀?
螺丝松掉，连杆子松掉，可以把它抬起来的，可以把它放下去的，然后调。
松掉，然后螺丝松掉，然后螺丝松掉，能收能可以搬得动，可以搬得动，你可以把这个抬高，把它放下，可以放高，然后刚好以后把它锁死。OK, so
let me
try to explain again. This is the video to show you how to adjust the bottom opener, and you can adjust this way. In this right or left, and the position should be in the middle of the wide, in the middle of the wide. So like this way, it's okay. And once you finish here, and then you also should adjust the height of the bottom. So this bottom, the height here, it's around the total is around here, and you adjust also in the middle. So similar like this. And this is the way to adjust. You just to change, to screw, loose two screws to adjust the height.